It's like my life has stopped. Like there's nothing I can do anymore. But we just gotta keep pushing right now. My name is Daniel Akwegara. I'm 16. I live currently in Juba, Tongping. Right now I'm a student, studying in CNE4. This is my last year. My favorite subject is business. I'm planning to take it over to university. I was supposed to be taking an exam in September, but because of coronavirus, I'm not really sure if I'm gonna be taking the exam. Because of this, I'm gonna be held a year, so I'm not really sure how my studies are gonna be going forward. Outside of school, my main routine is I come back home and then I go immediately to basketball. I mean, it's great. It's like a helper to go far with my studies and at the same time with the sports. There was a tournament coming up, but because of the current situation, it is practically stopped. So I don't think I'll be playing for the current time. The way I use my time right now is mainly I wake up, I go do some morning runs, go work out, try to keep myself fit for the time I go back to basketball. It's time to cling on to God. He's your only hope. Just come together as one and keep on pushing, keep on trying hard.